stronger. Wind blowing it. One away. Boy, they're really on his case. Oh. Tell you what, if you don't want to live in a goldfish bowl, you better not be a big league ball player.
set me free. And I just can't get enough. And I just can't get enough. You're like an angel and you give me your love. And I just can't seem to get enough.
Official yet, but I would think that we did break the record here at Yankee Stadium tonight. So New York now has a record, and that's the Macarena record. And they're still doing the Macarena here at Yankee Stadium. And I gotta believe there's 50,000 people at the stadium tonight. It was recorded. Now we just understand that the Yankees did break the record by 13,000. What was the total? What's the total attendance here? Sooney, what's the total attendance? Well, we'll get that passing along to you. One thing that I do know is the fans are having a lot of fun, and the Yankees are in front now with the Mariners coming to bat here in the sixth inning, 4-3. A lot of excitement at Yankee Stadium. Wow. I'm worn out.
Oh, season already with 36 RBIs. Ground ball down to first. Wells has to cover and will get there in time. And now Mondesi is coming home. And he will score because there are only two outs. And boy, is Wells going to hear about that.
Well, that's what we've talked about. The heads-up play of Raul Mondesi on the bases. He's doing it with his bat. He's doing it with his glove. He's doing it with his legs on the bases. And look at all the cheers he gets in the dugout from the Toronto Blue Jays.